So good evening one and all, welcome to our colorful cultural program E Kalatarang, enjoying cultural night in a new normal way. Let us start with a Ganesh Vandana song by students of LTMMC Sion Mumbai. Blessings from Lord Ganesha. Now let us have a curtain raising and opening of cultural evening. Now, let us start with a blessing. We have started with a blessing of Lord Ganesha. We, the cultural committee, started this planning of cultural program in a different atmosphere with different concepts. Initial conference venue of Pondicherry was shifted as a virtual concept in September 2020 by AIOTA. Since it's virtually since we have decided for virtually created Kalavishkar, the name E Kalatarang was proposed by all team members, myself, Manjusha, Shivani and Josna. After brainstorming, keeping COVID guidelines in mind with the concept of avoiding physical gatherings together but enjoying the event in the same way as we were enjoying before, the different concepts of dance fashion show was formulated. Of course, the digital media use in this was a challenge which had to be considered. The idea of Udbhav, that is relay dance, Abhivyakti fashion show, Vismaya, OT Got Talent were proposed and accepted, which was followed with a numerous meetings, virtual meetings, sometimes actual meetings with concept of social distancing. All participated institutes responded with a great enthusiasm to make this program successful. You will enjoy this program. Over to Manjusha to brief about our concepts of relay dance, fashion show and OT Got Talent. Over to you, Manjusha.
Namaskar and a warm evening to all of you. So cultural evening is all dedicated to my dear students. Without students, the profession cannot grow, neither it can survive. Similarly, without the cultural evenings, the conferences have no charm. Cultural evening is the jaan of the conference. My dear students, here once again, you deserve all the accolades. Very quickly, now I will go through the guidelines which were given to the participants, the responses we received, and so we accepted participations from both the accredited and non-accredited colleges. Accredited colleges were allowed to participate under the competitive category, while we had to limit non-accredited colleges participation under non-competitive category. For e-Kalatarang, we invited participation from students under three categories: relay dance, fashion show, and OT's Got Talent. Relay dance was purposefully selected in view of COVID-19 so that students could practice and perform maintaining social distancing. OT's Got Talent was specifically selected again to facilitate students portray their hidden talent on the national platform. Coming to the responses we received, for relay dance, we got 6 entries under competitive category and 2 entries under non-competitive category. Similarly, for OT's Got Talent, we got 6 entries under competitive category and 2 under non-competitive category. For fashion show, we got 7 entries under competitive category and 2 entries under non-competitive category. Now, each college was allowed to perform for 3 minutes per category and maximum 3 participations per college was allowed. Colleges were allowed 3 choices to choose their categories. For example, they were allowed to participate in the relay dance, fashion show, and OT's Got Talent, or they could choose relay dance and 2 participations or performances under OT Got Talent, and or they could choose fashion show and 2 performances under OT's Got Talent. For both relay dance and fashion show, maximum 7 participants were permitted. For fashion show, use of technology was permitted for merging of videos using split screens, merging videos in different angles while shooting to accommodate the performance in limited 3 minutes time. OT's Got Talent was judged live through Zoom on 27th Feb 2021 after given time slot to each candidate. To display their talents tonight, we then requested them to perform and record their performances at their place, then sent to us for relay. Recorded relay dance and fashion show were sent to judges along with evaluation sheet. Received results will be announced during the valedictory function tomorrow. By now, dear students, I'm very sure you are already eager to sink into the depth of the music, the dance, song, lights, fun, joy. And so without much delay, and for all the excitement and delight, I hand over to Dr. Jyotsna and Dr. Shivani to take you to the online tour of our cultural extravaganza, e-Kalatarang. Thank you. गुड इवनिंग एवरीबॉडी. गुड इवनिंग. फूलों की शुरुआत कला से होती है. फूलों की शुरुआत कला से होती है. जिंदगी की शुरुआत प्यार से होती है. प्यार की शुरुआत अपनों से होती है और अपनों की शुरुआत आप सब से होती है.
आज की शाम बहुत ही हसीन और रंगीन है. हसीन इसलिए क्योंकि आप सब यहाँ पे बहुत ही खूबसूरत दिख रहे हैं और रंगीन इसलिए क्योंकि यहाँ पे बहुत सारी स्पेशल परफॉर्मेंसेस होने वाली है. सो myself डॉक्टर ज्योत्सना
एंड myself डॉक्टर शिवानी
आर द होस्ट फॉर टुडेज ब्यूटीफुल इवेंट.
वी आर ऑल वेरी फार अपार्ट बट स्टिल टुगेदर बाय हार्ट.
सो विद अ वेरी बिग हार्ट विच इज फुल ऑफ एक्साइटमेंट वी आर नाउ about to begin about the most glamorous part of the event OTCON 2021.
Are you all excited? I just missed that hooting of yours. So let's begin our program. We start learning to walk through the hurdles, improving the pace to win the race. So here we are, learning to walk from the traditional life to the new normal life through passing the hurdles of COVID-19 pandemic. So presenting you a relay dance depicting the fusion of traditional and new normal. Presenting you video number one.
हर सुबह शाम की दुआएं हम आपके नाम करते हैं. कोरोना वॉरियर्स हम आपको सलाम करते हैं. सेवा पथ पर निरंतर तत्पर कार्य अपना अंजाम करते हैं. कोरोना वॉरियर्स हम आपको सलाम करते हैं. Our next performance is from Otis Got Talent, dedicated to Corona Warriors.
Fusion give new meaning to Indian classical dances, and to make us believe that we have video 2B.
So now we will see video 2A followed by video 2B. Lovely performance. Our next performance is on marriage. Marriage is believed to be the union of two souls and celebration of togetherness and love. It's all about finding the missing pieces to your puzzle called life. But is love enough? Are we allowed to experience this miracle of love across all sections of society? So here we have an amazing fashion show in video 3.
Hey! जुमे रोटी खाती तू किस आटे की, हाथ लगाओ देखे ऐसे जैसे काटेगी।
Showing amazing concept through your performance. So let's begin the next performance. The heartbeats have gone up and everyone is eager to sink into the depth of music, lights and joy. Well, here you are. Today we have got OT Got Talent with us to take our breath away. So I request to play video number 4.
Due to pandemic. While some stayed safe at home and some choose to do the job and keep us safe and provide essential items for us. Some lost their job due to lockdown with announcement of nationwide lockdown. Many were stranded away from their family. Some had no place to sleep. So we are here now to show that if we fight together, we can beat this pandemic with the theme, the Corona Chronicle. So presenting you a fashion show in video number 5.
अफसोस नहीं जो तेरे लिए सौ दर्द सहे, महफूज रहे तेरी आन सदा, चाहे जान मेरी ये रहे ना रहे।
मेरी जमीन महबूब मेरी, मेरी नस नस में तेरा इश्क बहे, फीका ना पड़े कभी रंग तेरा, जिस्मों से निकल के खून कहे। मिट्टी में मिल जावा गुल बन के, मैं खिल जावा, इतनी सी है दिल की आरज़ू। तेरी नदियों में बह जावा, तेरे खेतों में लहरावा, इतनी सी है दिल की आरज़ू। जहाँ झूम के भंगड़ा पा न सका, आबाद रहे वो गाँव मेरा, जहाँ लौट के वापस जा न सका। ओ बतनावे मेरे बतनावे, तेरा मेरा प्यार निराला था, कुर्बान हुआ तेरी असमत पे, मैं कितना नसीबा वाला था।
तेरी मिट्टी में मिल जावा गुल बन के, मैं खिल जावा, इतनी सी है दिल की आरज़ू।
तेरी नदियों तेरे खेतों में लहरावा, इतनी सी है दिल की आरज़ू।
Extraordinary performance. So now we have another performance, relay dance. As relay dance have been into the trend for a quite while now, combining it with one of the finest form, hip hop, is going to be the next main theme of upcoming performance. They have also inculcated the essence of hip hop beats, rhythm, and formations. So it is the time for relay dance video number 6.
तेरी आँखें भूल भुलैया, बातें हैं भूल भुलैया, तेरे सपनों की गलियों में आखिर looking for you baby।
Oh, का ये घड़ा ले, एक सांस में चढ़ा ले, हिचकियों में क्या है मरना।
Emotions of power, strength, rebellion after rising from the sea of bitterness. It represents redemption. Blue, representing the calm of the sea, green for the forest and fauna, gold for the grandeur and man-made luxury, and silver for the gush of winds that breathes in life into the mankind. This fashion show will amuse us by bringing the mythical creation through the handmade props and costumes of their team from the OT department. So let's play and see video number 7.
For colorful performance. So next performance is from classical one. While writing the Natya Shastra, our ancient scholar Bharat Muni might not have thought that rasa and bhavya of his writing will last for millennia. Our next performance is a tiny step to continue his legacy. Please welcome our next Odi God Talent event with video number 8.
परफॉर्मेंस। किसने सोचा था नए दशक की शुरुआत महामारी से होगी। अब जंग सरहद पर ही नहीं घर से भी लड़नी होगी। जंग से नए वॉरियर्स अपनी जान पे खेलकर लड़ने के लिए तैयार है। आओ देखें इनका जोश। यस प्रेजेंटिंग अ रिले डांस इन वीडियो नंबर 9।
आदे
जंग हो चुकी है शुरू। पहन लिए हमने हमारे कवच, हाथों में है तलवार, चले हम लगाए एक ललकार। हाँ, हम रास्तों में डगमगाए, खोया हमने अपनों को, खोया हमने अपने आप को, फिर भी खड़े होकर चलना हमने सीखा।
कर हर मैदान फते।
रूठी तकदीरे तो क्या, टूटी शमशीरे तो क्या, टूटी शमशीरों से ही हो। कर हर मैदान फतेह, कर हर मैदान फतेह, कर हर मैदान फतेह रे बंदिया, हर मैदान फतेह,
कर हर मैदान फतेह, कर हर मैदान फतेह, कर हर मैदान फतेह रे बंदिया, हर मैदान फतेह।
Yeah.
क्या मर्यादा, किया हमने सब त्याग, एक कदम लिया हमने, एक ले आप।
थैंक यू, व्हाट अ ग्रेट वे टू टेल अ स्टोरी, माइंड ब्लोइंग। सो लेट्स मूव फॉरवर्ड टू अ डिफरेंट डांस फॉर्म दैट शूट्स ऑफ सोफिस्टिकेशन एंड ग्रेस। It is time for classical dance act of OT Got Talent, and we'll request to play video number 10.
Express our happiness. Hip hop is an outlet to vent out our feelings, and contemporary is an expressive form in which they have depicted a story of heartbreak. So let's see a relay dance from non-competitive category in video number 11.
हसीना बड़ी सुंदर सुंदर, मैं तो खोने लगा उसके नशे में बिन पिए बहका। एक दिन उसे भुला दूंगा मैं, उसके निशा मिटा दूंगा मैं, चाहूंगा ना मैं उस पत्थर को, जा उसे बता दे। Brown. Ding dong, call me on my phone. Nice tea and I'll get my ping pong.
This is dead heavy, can't hear the bass, bro. I'm ready. Woo-hoo. Life is sweet as honey. Yeah, this beach shade like money. This song all alone, I'm into that.
Thank you. It was a beautiful and entertaining performance. So now let's move to another performance, another fashion show. Checkmate, white squares or black, bishops or knights, you better get ready to put up a fight. I might open with English, I might open with French, but nothing you do will break my defense. My pieces will surround your king, and then you'll know it's just too late. For the next word out of my mouth will be the word check and mate. Let's see this fashion show in video number 12.
Beautiful act. Now moving on to our next performance. Freedom, peace, expression of inner feelings. To dance is to be out of yourself. Larger, more beautiful, more powerful. This is power. It is a glory on earth and it is yours for the taking. Dance with the waves, move with the sea. Let the rhythm of the water set your soul free. Now the next performance is a relay dance. Let's see in video number 13.
ये झिल मिलाती लड़कियां जिनके दीवाने तुम भी तो हो हंसती गाती लड़कियां खिल खिलाती लड़कियां चाहती सब क्या है ये सुनो इन सब के मन में क्या इनकी धड़कन में क्या सुनो जरा सपने क्या
Shake it off, boogie and shimmy. Yeah, yeah, girls like to swing.
So moving on to the next, no matter what, wind or storms may come, we have to make our own choices. So next performance is all about watching and making choices to live or to die. So let's welcome our next OT Got Talent video number 14, A and B.
Good day, everyone. We are code 7. I am candidate A and she is candidate B. Our song is about suicide. We want to portray mental health awareness. Our song goes by name, Someone to Love. We all want to be loved and accepted in life. Hence, we are portraying this through painting and music.
Thank you.
थैंक यू.
Wow, what a meaningful performance. Thank you so much. Our next performance is on expressions. Expressions are about portraying our feelings, our thoughts, our mindsets, and our qualities. Expression of aggressive tendencies, expressions of passive tendencies, expressions of anger, anxiety, and lot many. A human being is about expressions. It's about maintaining this balance between these two contradictory expressions. And to maintain this balance is to be assertive, an integral part of human functioning. But when we find human beings struggling to bring about assertiveness, we all have occupational therapists to rescue. Let's see a fashion show in video 15.
In the deepest and the darkest corners of our mind are beasts that lay in wait, waiting to challenge the foundations of our being. Where the extremes of men's mental monsters wage a battle of power, tyranny, and terror. Assertive is to decide for yourself and to trust that you are enough. We will never retreat. We will never attack. We'll get it done and tryna. Let them hum.
I ain't tryna. Yeah, ain't tryna be cool like you. Wobbling around in your high heel shoes. I'm clumsy, made friends with the floor. 2 for 1, you know a bitch by 4. And 2 left feet, you know I always drop. First thing a girl did was a bop. On the whole damn cake and the cherry on top. Shook up the bottom, made a good girl pop. You ain't even here to party. Ken in the club tryna pipe a Barbie. I don't wanna go with the flow back then until I touch my toes. I don't wanna roll the boat. Wrist full of rocks and I hope I flow. Big up yourself cause you know they don't. I chew cause they hope I show. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like gloss. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like gloss. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like gloss. I'm a bitch, I'm a boss. I'm a bitch and a boss, I'ma shine like gloss.
Say bitch on the ass, so you've been the before. I've been the stallion, you've been the seahorse. Don't need a report, don't need a press run.
Thank you. That is far ahead of our expectations. Great one. Thank you. The next one is moving on to OT Got Talent. So we begin by saying this. Tere husn ko parde ki zarurat nahi hai. Tere husn ko parde ki zarurat nahi hai. Galib, kaun hosh mein rehta hai tujhe dekhne ke baad? Please welcome OT Got Talent video 16A to sing a song.
ये मोह मोह के धागे तेरी उंगलियों से जा उलझे कोई टोह टोह ना लागे, किस तरह गिरहा ये सुलझे, है रोम रोम एक तारा, है रोम रोम एक तारा जो बादलों में से गुजरे। ये मोह मोह के धागे तेरी उंगलियों से जाओ जे, कोई टोह टोह ना लागे, किस तरह गिरहा ये सुलझे। तू होगा जरा पागल, तूने मुझको है चुना, तू होगा जरा पागल, तूने मुझको है चुना, कैसे तूने अनकहा, तूने अनकहा सब सुना। तू होगा जरा पागल, तूने मुझको है चुना। तू दिन सा है मैं रात आना, दोनों मिल जाए शामों की तरह।
Wow, that was so clean and perfect. Let's have another captivating and solacing performance to let tone of music tickle our eardrums. Our next OT Got Talent event, video number 16B. Coordination and energy. So moving on to next, we have another dance on disability. Disability is a matter of perception. So just believe you can and you are halfway there. Here we present you that disability don't limit one's abilities. Here's a relay dance with presenting on disability, and that is video number 17.
Ha ha ha! भर कर जीवों में आशाएं, दिल में है अरमान यही, कुछ कर जाएं, कुछ कर जाएं।
Performance truly amazing and very encouraging. Now our next performance is from a very unique performance from OT's Got Talent event in the non-competitive category. So let's play video 18.
This is my video. Sorry, this is my model. I have done peg both, ma'am. So I've done this with the fan box, the cardboard. Let me explain my model. The pegboard used by the occupational therapist is a great blessing for the such patients. So pegboards comes in different shapes, size, and different colors. It helps the patient in assessing and analyzing along with coordinating various organs body. The pegboards help function such as manipulation, grasping with the heights of hand, toes, and movement. Eye to eye hand coordination, the formation of numbers, letters, and the likes. So one can easily buy pegboards from various online portals. Various type of pegboards that help in different functions such as manipulation for eye and hand coordination, along with sorting skill, functions of the area, identification of colors, finger movement, grouping arms and etc. So we are the occupational therapist show a pattern like this to the patient. So the patient will pick up each color and insert in the pegboards. This will also use a helpful in fine motor skills and cognitive skills like identifying the color and also the memory power to remember the pattern as well as the to identify the color. So this is the model that I have made, ma'am.
Thank you for showing and turning up science into art. So let's begin another performance on life. Life has truly been tough since we were hit by the nightmare COVID-19. But remember, change is the only constant thing. And it's human nature of adapting to every small change. So here we present to you how all of us adapted to the new normal. Here is presenting a fashion show in video number 19.
Báilame como si fuera la última vez y enséñame ese pasito que no sé, un besito bien suavecito, bebé. Taki taki, taki taki rumba. जैसे मस्त से चढ़ गए हमको तुरंत जैसे लगती करंट जैसे निकला वारंट जैसे अभी अभी उतरा होने जैसे टॉरंट जैसे नशे से चढ़ गए ओए कुड़ी नशे से चढ़ गई पतंग से लड़ गई ओए कुड़ी पतंग से लड़ गई नशे से चढ़ गई ओए
the radio on, it's Friday night and I won't be
awesome performance. Our next performance is Sunbeam on the Ice, Castles on the Heights, Deserts on the Sides, Rainbow-like kaleidoscopic guise, exuberant mystique to make your spirits rise. Be prepared for your expectations to surmise. I bet with no reprise. Once you see Rajasthan, it would be hard to bid goodbyes. Here is a performance which will let us feel that Rajasthani mitti ki khushbu. Peeps, let us sing together with this Ghumar act in the relay dance from the non-competitive category in video number 20.
For sure was one artistic and awestruck performance. Nothing can come at par with beauty and classiness of our heritage. So next we have our next performance is about the seven deadly sins, and it is usually thought of as intense or unbridled sexual desire, which may lead to fornication, rape, bestiality, and other sinful sexual acts. So let's see it in fashion show video number 21.
We are the seven deadly sins. Be careful or we shall win. We come and go, but we are strong. Ignoring us will do you wrong. You may not see, but there we sit, waiting for our chances to hit. So make sure that you end our grave, or we shall put you in your grave.
Wow, nice performance. You match the beat like a professional. Isn't it, Shivani?
Yeah.
Chalo, now let's move on to the next performance. It is from the non-competitive category. हर किसी के सपने हैं, हर किसी की कहानी है, बस छनक से ही पहचान लूं इन घुंघरू की दास्ता पुरानी. So bringing to you a classical performance in video 22. So next up is a fashion show. Fashion turn to the left, fashion turn to the right. Oh fashion, we are going to make everyone frown. We are going to dress up best and coming to town. Creating and presenting our video 23.
To the wall.
Thank you for such a wonderful performance. Our next performance is on the origin and the evolution. What greater example of origin and evolution than that be of a woman? A woman who brings sunshine into the lives of her parents through her birth and grows up to brighten and enlighten those who enter her life. As a daughter, she can do anything as smooth as butter. As sister, in any situation, she can give you laughter. As a wife, she can give birth to new life. As a mom, she can handle anything as difficult as fighting a war. As a grandmother, she always cares for others. As a friend, she will give you company till the end. It's her, the woman. Here is the honest attempt to showcase her life journey. Presenting before you the birth and evolution of women in a relay dance in video 24.
जीवन जैसे बहती हवा का झोंका, स्त्री का जीवन जैसे बहती हवा का झोंका, रफ्तार से गुजरता हुआ कभी माँ कभी बहन का किरदार निभाता हुआ, रफ्तार से गुजरता हुआ कभी माँ कभी बहन का किरदार निभाता हुआ, हर रिश्ते में हरी एक है वह, एक में ही अनेक है वह, कभी माँ कभी बहन का किरदार निभाती है वह। गुड़िया थी वो कभी जो खेलते खेलते बड़ी हो गई अभी, गुड़िया थी वो कभी जो खेलते खेलते बड़ी हो गई अभी, कभी यहाँ खेलती तो कभी वहाँ, कभी यहाँ खेलती तो कभी वहाँ, फूलों की खुशबू की तरह महकती हुई, फूलों की खुशबू की तरह महकती हुई। हर रिश्ते में हरी एक है वह, एक में ही अनेक है वह, कभी माँ तो कभी बहन का किरदार निभाती है वह। पता ही नहीं चला कब तुम बड़ी हो गई, पता ही नहीं चला कब तुम बड़ी हो गई, मासूम सी हंसी कोमल सी कली खिलने को आई, मासूम सी हंसी कोमल सी कली खिलने को आई, प्रकृति का नियम जो दस्तक देने लगा तब माँ ने ही सब प्यार से समझाया। कुछ इसी प्रकार है स्त्री का जीवन जो शुरू होता है पालने में लोरी सुनने से, गुड़िया के साथ खेलने से स्कूल में पढ़ाई करने तक, फिर दफ्तर से लेके शादी की जिम्मेदारी तक, और बच्चों का पालन पोषण करने से पूरे परिवार को संभालने तक, और फिर अंत में बुढ़ापे की सुकृति तक। हर रिश्ते में हरी एक है वह, एक में ही अनेक है वह, कभी माँ तो कभी बहन का किरदार निभाती है वह, कभी माँ तो कभी बहन का किरदार निभाती है वह।
Was lovely. I couldn't steer away. So next on is a fashion show. Fashion show that display isn't about looking good or having that perfect figure, but it's about loving yourself and looking good in whatever you wear. It also depends on the mood you carry. Presenting you fashion show video number 25 to have an insight of mood and fashion together.
Performance. The end of a story is the new beginning for many others. On this note, let's conclude the remarkable and wonderful event of our first virtual cultural event.
Furthermore, let's have a special recognition to all the audience who remained patient throughout the event. Thank you so much for being our pillars of support. Let's have a big round of applause for the lovely audience. And with that, I take the opportunity to hand over to Dr. Shailaja ma'am and Dr. Manjusha ma'am to conclude the session and propose vote of thanks.
Thank you, Shivani and Josna. On behalf of Cultural Committee, OTCON 2021, I thank President Sir Dr. A.K. Srivastava, Dean, Accord and Organizing Secretary of OTCON 2021, Dr. Jyotika Bijlani, and all the executive members of AIOTA for giving us opportunity to organize this event. Our special thanks to Dr. Pratibha Vaidya and Dr. Sriharsh Jahagirdar and TNMC faculty members for availing us this seminar hall, for making this event grand success today, as well as on 27 February 2021, when we had a live evaluation assessment judging of OT Got Talent. I extend my special thanks to all the participants and the faculty coordinators for timely responses, which were much needed to make this online event successful. I should give special appreciation to our website and event management team. My big thanks to Dr. Lakshmanan for his valuable support and guidance right from inception of this idea till now. Thank you all involved in this event and supported whoever has supported our efforts to make this event grand success. Good night and thank you.